Hello, welcome back. This is Paolo, and I am continuing my playthrough of Dark Souls 2. And actually, I'm probably about to finish it. I don't know, maybe not. It really depends how the fights will go. One last thing that I wanted to do was going to Majula, but also one last thing that I wanted to do was sort of going through all the bonfires, not necessarily teleporting to all of them, but just going on the screen of all the bonfires to make sure that I don't have anything that I sort of left behind that I want to do.
Still, do you? You must go, but if you have to stop, no, no. The old long, but not.
Okay. They have literally nothing to say, okay. Well, nothing new at least. Oh, it's cool that you can see Majula from there. Like, you can see the crack in the rock. In the rocks.
You! Give us food!
Yeah, shut up.
Yes, you! Give us sake!
Wow, I managed to leave all of them without ever using one. Wow. Let's see. Good. Human effigy, good. Okay. Okay. Grab one thing real quick. Okay. And yeah, I'll just go to the Majula bonfire and then I'll just make sure again. Oh, what? I'll just make sure that I don't have anything else to do, and then I'll go to the King's Castle. Let's see. Okay, let's see. So of course there's this one. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. I'm just going through my notes and see what I wrote down, and I think I did most of the stuff there. I never really Now that I No, I went to the. I went to the. Yeah. I think the only thing that. I think the only thing that I have left to do is actually talk to Vendrick now that I finished the three DLCs. I don't think there's anything else that you can do. So, yeah, the Forest of Fallen Giants, I think it's all done. I didn't really leave anything. This is more than done. Okay. Okay. Was there... Is there anyone petrified in Nomadsworth? I don't think so. I don't think so. Here I am petrified of everything. This is just the Bastille. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I'm pretty good. I did, I think, pretty much everything I needed to do. Yeah, I'll just see, I'll just go to the crypt and talk to Vendrick. Hopefully it won't be a pain in the ass, it probably will, but kill the dragon, finish the DLC. Wait, yeah, I fought the, yeah. Right, and that. Right. Yeah, wow! Let's see if Vendrick has anything else to say. I meant the memory of Vendrick, because, I mean, I kind of killed Vendrick, so I hope that doesn't change anything. Hopefully. Oh! No, wait, where am I going? I actually want to talk to the guy here, right? Well, I'll do it after getting some souls, because I don't have any souls on me right now anyway, so. God, I always forget where the exit is. Again, I think there are three hollows. I think that's it. Oh, there's only these two, right. I don't even care. Just running in and destroying everything. Oh, they're still the interactable. Oh. Although he might be mad that I killed him.
Seeker of fire, deliverer of crowns. What do you see in the flames? Find the crowns. The crowns hold the strength of lords from seek as befits you, seeker of fire. I too sought with fire, they say, a truth, a lie. But I knew no better. Seeker of fire, you know not the depth. It grows deeper still. Flame. Seeker of fire, one of the father of the abyss born. That the abyss once had form, and yet traces of its each fragment, thirsting for power, spread dark. My dear Chandra was one such fragment. A feeble, tiny thing that thirsted for power, driven by insatiable lust. One day, fire will fade. Men will be free from death. Dark will again be ours, and in our true shape, we can bury the false legends of yore. Only, is this our seeker of fire? Seek.
Holy shit. No! I didn't know about this. Wow. I never done this before. Can I go back? Wow, you actually... That's it. You actually cannot go back. That's it now. Wow, I didn't know that. So let me go back to the bonfire first. Very interesting. So he actually basically revealed the plot of Nashandra and all the other beings. Wow. So no, wait, wrong button. So now are the crowns cooler? None of these look like the crown he was holding. Oh, I have that. Ah, nice. Oh! That looked like... Oh well. Oh, I hope the guy's not mad because I turned off. Fuck me! I didn't see that! What? That's not an NPC. That's not an NPC. Yeah, I know. That's clearly... How did I not see the... Nice. Oh, bullshit! Yeah, how do you like them apples? Wait, he dropped an item? Wait, so it was an NPC. No! There's no way that was an NPC. Too clever. Like, he did the area of effect spell before healing. Like, how clever is that? Oh, right, to go to... just because I need the souls anyway, so I might as well kill all these guys, but... Sorry. Oh, okay, there are all sorts of invaders. Fuck that. I'll just go from the previous bonfire. Like from the opposite, the other, the next bonfire. I'll go back from here. Wow, that was really smart if that was an NPC. Like if it wasn't a real person. Yeah, again, I hope he's not mad that I basically turned on all the lights that I could turn on.
Human, do not light.
Okay. Doesn't look like he's mad.
What?
Okay. Oh, I bought them. Never mind then. Ha! I came back and bought... and bought them anyway. And bought them all. Okay. Well, goodbye. Okay, well, to the castle. And to the... I want to buy the just life gems. Just because I have 2k to throw away. Because I don't have any...
Visit me again, whenever you...
Okay. So I need to actually equip... I need to equip put the human effigy of my bar, because I remember Nashandra curses you, and curse can be fixed by using human effigies. And if I remember correctly, one of these two statues comes alive, yeah, this guy. Which is, I honestly think the stupidest, like why? It's almost as stupid as having to use the freaking king here. The king ring here. I don't even remember which one it is. Sometimes the flat spell. There you go.
My journey is already complete. My name is Shanalot. The dragon gave me this name, for I was born with none. I was born of dragons, contrived by men. By ones who would cozen fate herself. They are the ones who created me. But they failed. I did not come out as intended. Fate would not be bested, and men were cursed once again. If you proceed, Nashandra will come after you. Knowing that you will take the throne and link, she covets the first flame. Put Nashandra to...
No? Nothing? Are you sure? Yeah. Yeah, like, I think... Aldia made her, like, because Aldia is the scar of the first scene, and tried to make her to, like, fight the curse, I guess, or, like, rule the curse. I don't know, maybe I'm just making all of it up. I'm surely making it up, I'm just, that's my interpretation, I guess, that was the thing that I wanted to say. I think, yeah, Aldia made the Emerald Dragon, because Aldia's keep is before the dragon's airy, like, everything kind of makes sense. Yeah. I remember, like, the Throne Watcher and Defender not being easy. Now, Chandra is not too bad. Ooh, who is here? I just want to see. Oh, Vanguard, right? And... wait, who is this? Bradley of the Old Guard. Huh, interesting. And there would have been the guy I killed to get the sword. I don't remember his name. That's how little I cared. No, just I don't remember his name. Okay, do that. And then you're all good to go. Let the onage begin. Actually dealing a lot of damage. Are you actually gonna do something, or...? Why, am I gonna keep the buff for Chandra? I sure hope so. Wait. Okay. Okay. I was about to say what's happening.
Grave undead. You have proven yourself to me.
Not creepy.
Now, be one with the dark.
Stamina! That's not really a great location. Yeah, I want her to like come in the center of the map. Cause otherwise I have to run every time it does shit. Oh shit!
One round of poison, another's coming to flame.
Oh god, this is Aldia.
Not one of them stood here. As you do now. You, conqueror of adversities. Give us your answer.
Bullshit. When can I attack? Can I attack? No. I bet that is gonna hurt me, right? Oh, what? Whoa! Whoa! No! No! Holy shit! Wait, what the fuck? Wait. Is it my impression? Oh, wait. No, wait. I dealt almost no damage. Oh, should I attack him now? No. So am I supposed to like stay close? Yeah, until he turns off, I guess. Yeah, like right now, for example. Well, no, he's doing those. I bet that's not good. Is that an error of effect? What? Okay, that's when it's vulnerable. Okay. Okay, so basically, I can't, but it's not worth attacking him. It's not worth attacking him when... Ugh. God! Oh, I, this is gonna hurt. Oh my god, I don't know how that did not hit me. Or did hit me. Oh, but I have... Oh, God. But that is a good time to attack him. Okay. No, I need to keep that in mind. Okay. That's good. That's good. Get more hits. No, don't do anything. What is he doing? No! Don't be mad. Okay. No, I cannot. It looks like I can, yeah. Wow. Okay, that actually does last for quite some time. Are you going to disappear? Yes, you are. Oh, okay. Oh, what? What? I don't know.
You who link the fire. You who bear the curse. Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again. It is your choice to embrace or renounce this. Great Sovereign, take your throne.
Oh, I should have taken the helm off. Yeah.
It lies ahead. Only you can see.
Wow. Pretty cool. Really cool. I'm happy I did. I'm really happy I did this playthrough. I was in the middle of Dark Souls 2 and I kind of wanted to just finish it, and I never really got to, like, you know, to really doing everything thoroughly, so I'm pretty happy that I've done this. Dark Souls 2 is an interesting game. Like, I feel like, especially with the expansion, not like the original version, but with the expansion, like, which is the version I played and everything, like the one that is out basically right now. I feel like the story is pretty solid. That's what I meant to say. It's really good, like, from that point of view, it's really good, and, like, it's just a good video games in terms of just video games, like, you know, they improved a lot of the small things about Dark Souls 1. I still feel like, with respect to Dark Souls 1, it has some areas that are just, some areas and some enemies that are just unnecessarily difficult, and the level design is not as good as Dark Souls 1, that's for sure. But still, it's still a phenomenal game. Really, really happy with this playthrough. The last area, like the Crown of the Ivory King, I really feel like it's too punishing. Just like that area, like the area, what is it, the Frozen Outskirt? That is just not a good area, I'm sorry. Like, it's just not good. Yeah, I just don't like it. I don't know. I really don't think that was a good area, but overall, I mean, it's still a really phenomenal game. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this playthrough, depending on what other games I have to play and what other stuff I have to do. I might continue this playthrough, or this might be the last video that I do. I really don't know. I really don't have anything in mind. I've been wanting to do maybe a new game plus one, and that's why I'm keeping the opportunity open. Well, I'll skip the credits. Wait, what? Oh, I cannot skip the credits, apparently. So you could. You cannot, apparently. Yeah, so I don't know, like, I don't know if I'm gonna do a playthrough, but I've been wanting to do a playthrough with magic for a while, and I feel like I didn't put points in intelligence for nothing. Like, I put them in intelligence because I really felt like I wanted to do that playthrough. So I'll see. If I do, it'll just continue from this series. There are just gonna be more videos. I just want to go through one last time through the bosses to make sure I killed everything. So the last giant, the pursuer, dragon rider. Well, I'll just go through them myself. I don't have to read them. Yeah. Also, I realized only recently, when I was sort of loading the game and looking at the playtime. Oh, I should do that. I should, like, end the video with the playtime. I realized how... I think it's, like, 40-something hour, almost 50. Like, I realized how slow I went. I said this was gonna be a slow run, but I really didn't realize how slow I was gonna go. If I do another run, it would be just a boss run. I would not wait that. Like, I would not be that slow. But anyway, yeah. It's interesting. Like, I thought it was just gonna be a fast run, but no, it was still relatively long. But again, really cool. Like, it's a really good game. Oh, these are all the actors. Nice. Piano music is really beautiful. I'm planning on doing more sort of full runs like these with the Souls games, and I'm not gonna promise anything or say when or what, but at some point I'll do something like this for Bloodborne, so keep an eye out, I guess. But since it's on PS4, I will probably stream it live. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, I really don't know when. And I guess I never said this during the recording, also because I'm recording this for myself as usual and putting it on YouTube. I don't really expect people to watch it, but in case there's anyone who watches, you can follow me on Twitter at Rolling Shark. Just at Rolling Shark. And if I start my stream of Bloodborne, I am probably going to announce it on Twitter. And then I'm going to, like, say when I'm playing on Twitter so that people can follow. And of course, I'll archive it on YouTube. And save it so it will be on my channel. Cool. Does she say anything different right now?
Bearer of the curse, I will always be at your side until hope has fully withered.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, well, what to say? I think I'm gonna end the video here. Yeah, I know that if I start a playthrough right now, I'm going to play it. So I'll just end the playthrough here. Again, I don't know if I'm going to continue, but in case I do, I'll see you next time. Otherwise, thanks to everyone who remained and kept on watching up until this far, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.